off, Chase. Wake up! Come on, Cole! You're both walking, staring at the ball. You have no idea where they are, where we are, what's going to happen. Unacceptable. Sit down. Do not let your brain get tired. If it doesn't, buddy, mate, do not disengage, you two. Unacceptable.
Thank you.
Maddie.
Open, look at her! 20 yards of space.
Tell me!
Up here. Nothing yet. Stay up. Stay here. Stay present in the moment. Okay, so you guys are going to go out there and get yourself right. I'm going to give you the time to do it. I don't care what you do. I want you to be dynamic. I want you to do push-ups. I want you to do whatever you need to do to be at 100 miles an hour at the second half kickoff. Punch the ball forward and go after them. 100 miles an hour. Punch the ball forward and go at it. So part of what Cody's saying there, and I'm going to add some words to it, you guys know what to do. Right? You're well trained, you're well practiced, you're well schooled, and you're smart. Right? It's both sides of us coaching you the right way. Super excited, you burn yourself out, and you forget to read the game. You forget what the simple play is, because you're so excited, you want to go to goal, and you want to do great things. That's okay. What? Calm yourself down. Composure on the ball. Okay? And part of that is giving yourself information. Alright? You'll be a lot calmer if you're used to putting yourself in the, okay, what am I going to do? Keep putting yourself in the, okay, what am I going to do? Alright. See, Rocco's going to get the ball. When Rocco gets the ball, I've got this guy, 66. He's good on his body. I'm going to try to get Rocco to play me out. What am I going to do? You have to think ahead now. This is what's missing. Okay? I told you before. It's my fault. You're waiting for the buzzer. You're waiting for the beep in your ear. Don't. Think of the game. Alright? I can't be out there with you. Coach is not out there with you. Alright? You have to be ahead of the play. By the time we see it and tell you, out of pressure and start releasing. in out. Okay? Now, when we do that matters. I'm not talking about on top of our penalty area. I'm talking about right here at the center stripe. I'm talking about just slightly off the edge of the middle third. And I'm talking about just on slightly on the attacking edge of the middle third. Now, obviously, that's the first itself, but get what I'm saying there. Full ball and pressure. Want the ball, you three. Okay? Parker, you're coming. Does get somebody will flow to him. You guys never have anybody accountable to you. All right, Cody. Yeah, reasonable. Okay, reasonably well. It's still too slow and it's still too big of a gap. I tried to tell Coach, I don't think I ever got a good enough picture, that there's a 15, 20, 30 yard gap sometimes between our midfield. So both lines have to work together to shrink that space. All you guys have to step. Andrew Simon and the wingbacks or the wingers all have to slide back. Parker, you've been here for a while. Okay, last comment, you're right. Have to be. Okay, so see how you guys are all thinking the game here? Think it there. Any final thoughts?
So I think that's it, right? Like, there's times we have to talk about the switch. I like it. I think that's think the game, and you guys make the decisions. Find that space. Last thing I'll say is, look, this team can definitely score. It's only a 2-0 game. So, like, right now is the time to go out and put 2-3 or as a net, put this game away. Now's not the time to start to relax. Yes? Let's put this game away. Come on.
Out the way we started, want this thing, end this thing.
Go, Century, go. On three! 1, 2, 3, Century!
Get each other up, let's go.
Let's go, guys. linebacker. Move your lineup. He can be offside. Jason, pay attention to him. There you go.
Thank you.
coming.
How am I getting the ball? Where can I get it? Ask yourself questions. Come on, evaluate the game. Where can we get it? Where can we go? Don't be afraid to use help.
Hey, knock it. Good stop. Oh, and good stop.
Thank you.
Benji.
Thank you.
Jackson, get your head up. Parker, way to clean it up.
Back to him.